Tonight, York police are looking for the gunman who shot a teenager across from an elementary school today with about 100 first graders playing outside. It was 11 o'clock this morning with recess in full swing when about a dozen shots rang out across from the Lincoln Charter School in York. When the shots ended, 19-year-old Andrew Rhodes of York was lying on the ground, shot twice. The children were quickly moved inside and the school was put on lockdown.
Once they heard the gunshots, everyone knew exactly what to do. They moved orderly and quickly inside the building.
All after-school activities were canceled for today and tomorrow. The shooting victim is in satisfactory condition tonight at York Hospital.